Hiking False Gower. Mount Gower Open Space Preserve is 27 miles east of Interstate 15 in Escondido. Take Highway 78 east to Gunstage Road and turn left. Parking is at the end of the road. The objective was to hike to Mount Gower. However, I made it to False Gower and declared victory. Later on, I realized that I didn't actually visit the summit of Mount Gower. Next time I will, but for now, this is also a worthy outing. The hiking difficulty rating is moderate. The hike begins. I made sure to grab a map before heading out on the trail. I referred to that map more times than I could count. It is a bit confusing from the start since the trail goes north when Mount Gower is to the east. Within the first mile, there are some well-presented trailside plaques. A left turn goes to a viewpoint. The right turn is the way to go toward Mount Gower. The trail makes a sharp turn and begins going south. Mount Gower is still to the east. At this point, I was still concerned about being on the proper trail. This is why it really pays off to do some research before heading out on the trail. The area has very little shade and is best hiked on a cool day. After passing a second viewpoint side trail, the trail goes east. At that point, I finally felt confident that I was going the right way. The trail drops into a riparian area from there. Trees are abundant near the creek bed. This is a nice place to hang out to enjoy the shade. This riparian zone is a pleasant area, but shade gets ultra rare the rest of the way. Then the climb begins. I assumed the targeted peak on the horizon was Mount Gower. I was close, but it turned out to be the summit of False Gower. Mount Gower is the next peak on its other side. Passing through a shady stretch of bushes. Anything to deflect the direct sunlight for a few minutes is welcomed. Starting to close in on the high peaks. Reaching a natural rock formation known as the Gower Claws. At the Claws, I made a left turn on a used trail which led toward the peak I was targeting. This led to a wide rocky slab below the summit. Looks to be off trail from there. The used trail led to a steep slope to scramble up. A slight trail continued, however. Then the ascent continued through a gully. It was slow going, but progress made with every step. After clearing the gully, getting a preview of the summit views. Approaching the summit. A few summit boulders to negotiate. On the summit of False Gower. At the time I thought it was Mount Gower. Later I realized it was just a short walk away on the plateau. Definitely that tainted the hike, but still a great visit. Next time I will plan better. Mission accomplished for now. The hike in review. From the trailhead parking lot, the trail goes in an indirect route toward Mount Gower. Once reaching the Gower Claws, I picked up a used trail that leads toward False Gower. After a memorable scramble over rock slabs and gullies, the trail tops out on False Gower. At the time, I did not know that Mount Gower was still a short walk away. Next time, I will be back to do it in a more comprehensive way.